The first gay pride parade in Belgrade for nearly 10 years ended in violence as a handful of objectors to the march hurled stones and explosives at the police. Scores of police officers were injured and buildings and vehicles set on fire as the center of no-go zone.
Kakav ponos za mene to nije,